I just can't visualize how on earth we get in there. It truly is a mystery. I need to destroy the floor above it. I can't think of any other way you'd get in there. Oh, I shouldn't have sent that back. Whoops. My bad. Maybe I can find something else along the way. I think I was thinking about the overhanging cliff over this way. Maybe there's something in that direction. Wait a minute. Where's this? All right. Yeah, I already unlocked the cage down there. No problems. So I have been out here once before, but this should also kind of be above where that piece of loot is. My one obsession. Saying, did I ever do the mimic that was here? I did. He's gone. So now we're back here again. So I guess that boulder I just walked down on is nothing to do with a piece of loot, because that's a way off. I swear this place twists and contorts just to mess with my sense of where things are. So I guess my only hope is to find the other side of the door of that jail cell. Oh no. I was hoping to get around to Farron Flash Sword and then, you know, kill him with the cleave on it. Let's just put a cleaving spell on. Close. Through the wall. This time I cheated. Oh man. There goes 1/5 of my spell. So, the cell, pretty far over that way, kind of on the right a bit. Ah, it's just weird. So it can't be in this room, because you're kind of near where those rocks are. Uh-oh. Excuse me a minute, I need some mana. There we go. I kinda wish these guys would wake up. Hey you, wake up. Wait a minute. Rather than these guys wake up, why don't I go to sleep? The item did say something about meditating here. The item that I got off the, you know, the dragon statue. Wait a minute. I have another sleep. what? 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 Did I die? Did I die like these guys? Oh. This might be a game over. No? Congrats. Am I... Where is this? This doesn't look like one of the levels I've been to. What's going on? I'm not really... It was just a joke, bro. I was just gonna go to sleep like the other guys. Wait, there's a level here? Okay. Okay, yeah, alright. I like levels. I thought there was a piece of loot over there, but it's just a hole in the wall. But, I guess we'll find our way into that prison another time, because I appear to have found another level. Dark Souls 3 kind of rocks. I found a level! Yay! I'm still just kind of stunned. Like, oh, cool. Oh no. Have I found Sen's Fortress? Is that what this is? Am I looking at Sen's Fortress? I don't want to go in. Take me back. Take me back. If this is Sen's Fortress. That sort of looks like a snake man. He's like, he's got the shield and a sickle. I almost missed it because I was just like sleeping there for a joke. I was onion night sleep. I was always a bit weirded out by the way those guys bled. When you stab them, it's like they're still alive, but they're meditating, like the item that you find. Oh, arch. Reach arch dragon peak achievement. Well, it's not a snake man. Or is it? I'm not sure. He is! Oh my god, it's Sen's Fortress. Sen's Fortress confirmed. Where's my binoculars? No. No! Not Sen's Fortress! Why? of all the places in all the world, why did it have to be this? Oh man. I don't wanna. Alright, let's do it. Whoa. Okay, that guy's got some range. Try going around the other side. Ooh, loot. Yum. Lightning gem. Yeah, all the Sen's Fortress snakes had some lightning with them. Total snake man. Homeward bone. Yeah. I agree with you, game. I should use the homeward bone. Contraption does not move. Alright. Shortcut for later. Like, it's not a bonfire, but it's a bonfire. I was expecting to have to like run the whole flipping thing again. these dudes is mean. Try and get a lock on this one before the other one dies around the corner. Nice. This could be it. I think I'm gonna go out up there and fight the meaty one next. Oh yeah, Armored Dennis in the house. Titanite chunks, sure. Why not on this glorious day? I mean, I'm happy that I'm not inside the fortress. It's gonna be Sen's fortress. Like, oh wow, cool. Cha-ching. Now where does this fall in on my level categories? Oh dear. It is after this stuff. Ugh. Wait a minute, Archdragon Peak? Isn't this what the place was called during Dark Souls 2? I found an Archdragon on a peak. I don't know if it's called Archdragon Peak, but this is Dark Souls 2, maybe. Ah. I think I was trying to level up in a way so that I could use my new sword. This one. So I need one more strength. Oh wow. Didn't realize that I was that close. Ooh.
Welcome, host. Very well, then take them.
Okay, one more strong.
Farewell, I made it.
Replace this with that. Oh, damn. Cool. Oh wow. Big thonk. I remember exactly what that did. Charge strong attack to its limits to unleash Moonlight Wave. And I've got a skill as well. Reach Torrential Moonlight, which I probably have to do with a two-hander. This shield has parry on it. Yeah. Alright, let's go upgrade this at Andre. There we go. Plus three. That looks like it has a lot more damage than the rapier I was using. Crikey. 103 and 195 and 148. That's a lot. Oh, I guess the rapier isn't too far back from it.
Pretty meek, I don't want to say.
Now Now this is an Armorer Dennis sword right here, though, I think. I might paint it and get rid of it, but it kinda looks on theme. Let's give the ash of our poor thief.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. And awfully warm at that. Almost as if it had lived mere moments ago.
Oh, now I feel even worse.
Forgive an old woman's idle prate. I'm sure an ashen one such as thee would never indulge such base contrivances.
Hey, I didn't kill him. It was the three hags. Come on. Give me a break. Wow, so many different arrows now. I've got like a literal library of arrows. Yeah, what a big list of things. Smell stuff as well, of course, when we want to go ultra large. Yeah, what a list. Oh! I can buy Twinkling Titanite and Titanite Scales. Okay.
Ashen One.
What was it I needed for this?
That it wasn't neat.
Oh, I see. That's nice. So I need two more Titanite scales. Oh, my character is heavy. Oops. Oh wow, buying two more Titanite scales is expensive. I guess I'll get rid of my fire weapon, see if that helps my roll in. No. We need to be lighter. I'll get rid of the small boost sorceries and then put on the like the Royal Ring or whatever it is. I might be thinking of Dark Souls 2, where I've got a ring where it increases my weight limit. I might not have one in Dark Souls 3. Oh dear. The Dark Souls, they're all merging. Damn. No, I really don't have a ring for extra equip load. I'm losing my mind. Alright, let's wear something that weighs less. Oh, the master's attire from the beginning. I'm not walking around in a loincloth. Hell no. Yay, I can roll again. Excellent. I am the master. Hilarious. Back to the peaks. Go! I'm gonna be mad if this is a castle full of traps. Oh, that's what I should have tried putting on, a lighter shield. I don't think there was anything behind those guys. Oh, okay. Two ways to go already. I tried the first way first. Oh. I thought maybe it would loop back around the same direction. I mean, it kind of does. That was too easy. That's a little bit suspect. Out of these snake men are also zombies. They don't look well. All right, let's try going up to their balcony. You know what? I should try out the special attack on this sword. Is he lying flat? Sneaky little guy. I'm not allowed to target him. Oh. That's interesting. Is it a ranged attack? It isn't. This is fun. His swing was better than my one. I'll give him it this time.